This is gonna kill me. Oh man, I'm like covered up in lizard. Shimmy down the mountain. See, right now, there's an argument going on in my head. I'm arguing with myself. I'm kind of crazy a lot up. Like, I want to check out... Oh, boy. I want to check out the trap. Well, not anymore. The situation kind of changed now. I wanted to check out the trap, but not really necessary right now. Where do you go? If I go in the water, does it get rid of the fucking lighter? Wow, swimming with the fucking lighter. See, in real life, that wouldn't work anymore. This lighter would be finished. You would have to wait until the lighter's dry and then dry lighting it. And even then, not guaranteed that it'll ever work again. Like, I've had a lighter fall in snow. And just after that, it was just not working anymore. Mind you, it fell in snow and it was staying there for a while. I kind of didn't know that I dropped it. See, like this. They need to get rid of this. There's no point to this. This just looks like a fucking native from far. Like, he's crouched over. He's holding his head or something. Like, he's ready to attack me. Or he's got a headache. I don't know. Friendly. Anything up here? Stop with the lighter. I think once it turns night, I'm going to stop recording. Start processing stuff. So now I know that they got like a... Oh, fuck. Didn't see me, dude. You didn't see me, dude. Cubby time. He does see the trap, though. Like, he's got to realize that there's someone around here. Like, there's a trap there. Not a naturally forming trap. Those don't happen in real life. Or in the game, or... I don't know. Kind of, like, flustered right now. Just want to get to the cubby. I mean, how many lizards do I have? I have, like, 5, I think. Yeah, I've got 5, unless some glitched into each other, but... No rabbits. I got a shit ton of rocks and sticks and stuff. Kind of lay low for a little bit. Because, fuck. Guy was literally, like, fucking 10 feet away from me, and he didn't see me. So I don't think he did. But if he did, I'm gonna fucking, like, burn him. Terrified right now. But you can't live life being a pussy all the time. And I'm just like inching closer to what might be death or the cave. I think at this point the fucking cave is worse than death. Where's the sun at? I think it's somewhere there. It's going down soon. Like, I think I'm... Does it have to rain every single day? Like, this is worse than Minecraft with the rain. Minecraft, you got rain here, rain there. You know, what the fuck? He's standing on the lighter. Go away. Yeah, this game is literally every single day. You gotta fucking find at least 2 pieces of lizard. And it rains every single day. I don't want to eat. I want to make it one lizard a day. Like water everywhere. It's little raindrops. It's mesmerizing. Probably a ploy, but what the fuck? This scared the fucking hell out of me. Where's the day? Sun is going down. Pretty much killing time before the night comes. Cause there's like that one guy there. I don't know what he's doing or where he went. If I could see a bunch of them on the other side, like going there, climbing the mountain like last time, then I'll risk going there. But right now, I really don't want to. Maybe take a peek. Let's see if there's instant regret as soon as I go up there. Oh man. Hello? Anybody? Okay. So far it's okay. Unless that's someone. That's hard to tell from this distance. It could be up there too, fuck, for all I know. Where'd he go? Trap doesn't look like there's anything in it. But I want to get closer. Point of a trap if you don't fucking check it. See anybody? Wow, really? Like, he's gotta see that there's fucking trees chopped down, the trap. Sticks are missing from the ground. I don't fucking know, man. Like, they gotta know that I'm around here somewhere. Like, are they hunting me down? Are they calling, like, all the natives from the whole island and they're just gonna fucking wreck me? Either way, we gotta eat something. Gotta take a nap. Night is coming. That's a nice looking fire. What is that? Okay, that's stone. Why ask what the hell that was? And then there's the do-it-yourself crafting stuff. Like, I don't know what to do with that. I really gotta check up stuff in this game. Herbal medicines. Like, all this stuff is blurred out. Food. Okay, let's see if I put some random stuff. My throat's getting all messed up now. If I put some random stuff, like, I don't know, this. Whoa. Why did it just kick me out of it like that? Okay, right? The hell? And, rope? No, no, rope you can't craft with that. This and a stone, like, and okay, I have a flashlight and a stick. Oh man, I'm holding a stick. Hey, you can hit people with the stick. That's pretty cool. I like that. What else can I hold? Lowers energy, but can be used in crafting. If I craft this with this, does that make something? Like, this? Oh, shit. that gonna make a Molotov? Oh man. Oh fuck, a Molotov. Yeah. A couple more of those. That scared me the fucking first time I heard that. Okay, so we got some Molotovs now. What does this do? Leaf, tree sap. Tree sap with, I don't know, technology. And, this. No. That and that, no. That and this. Put this. And that. Just put everything on and hope it works. Now that's another thing I'm gonna check. Is, the crafting recipes. I also have two snacks. Okay, let's make sure that my axe thing here is... Well, I can combine this with something. Tree sap. And this. And a stick. Come on, give me something. Can't put a leaf. Can't put lizard skin and I'm full armor, which is this yellow bar thing here. I've taken 5,000 steps. Holy fuck. Also getting dark as shit right now. Oh, look at the stick. It's all... Okay, that's weird. That's really fucking weird. It's like the ripple effect of the water. Like, I don't know how to describe it. You can pretty much see it. Like, whatever I'm holding is being broadcasted on the water for some reason. Okay, well, I think that's it for today. Hopefully the sound recorded this time. I should have did a double check, but I don't know, I'm lazy a lot out. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna sleep. Make sure it's daytime. Not daytime. Okay, well, whatever. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.